on Virgin Radio. Hello, I'm Kate Lawler. Hope you're doing all right this Thursday afternoon. Coming up, the 20 o'clock news and the Glastonbury no-nos, courtesy of my dad, Big Desmond. For now, Sam Fender, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Yeah, I'm really well, thank you for asking. Where are you right now, right this second? What are you wearing and what can you see?
I can see the Tyne Bridge. I'm in an office, actually. Pretty boring. But not a call centre office. It's a good office. It's an office that deals with music and stuff like that.
Has he got blinds? You know, the office, the standard office blinds that you can shout on against too sunny?
No, none of that. None of them horrible clinic. Nah, none of that.
No.
Just like open windows, great views of the Tyne.
I like the way you say Tyne.
Tyne.
Thank you so much, by the way, for taking the time to talk to me.
Thank you. Thanks very much for making me your track of the week. That's absolutely class.
You're welcome. Is it true you made it in your garden shed?
Yeah, done in the garden shed.
So were you sat there?
In my mum's flat.
Some of it in your mum's flat as well?
Yeah, in the front room.
Wow.
Super cool.
I mean, no, it is super cool. I mean, this is first of all, I thought someone was pulling my leg. So how does it work then? Are you sat at your computer in your garden shed, or are you playing instruments live, or what?
Well, it's me and my best friend who produces it, and he sits on the computer and does all the technical nerdy wizardry, and I just sit and play guitars and sing.
He deserves a mention. What's his name?
Tom Lewis.
Is he with you now?
But yes, he is. He's on the computer doing work.
Is Tom Lewis the one with the moustache?
Yes.
Okay, I know him. Not that I've stalked you on Instagram or anything. we spoke about instruments just now. Did you really call your guitar Tina?
Yeah.
How come?
I don't know. I just think it looks like a Tina. Kind of like, it's kind of got that, like, I just imagine her as like a dinner nanny.
Oh, my goodness.
She's like, just like works a hard day and then comes home and like plays the blues.
I can tell you're a northerner because you say dinner nanny.
Yeah.
My ex-boyfriend was from Middlesbrough, right? We one day had a huge row because I was saying it was a dinner lady and he was going, it's a dinner nanny, and I found it hilarious. Yeah. I was like, I've never heard anyone say dinner nanny.
Yeah, it's a strictly northeastern thing, I think.
I love it.
Yeah.
I also think Tina is a nice name for a dog. If I ever get a dog and it's female, I'm going to call her Tina Turner.
Yeah, oh, it's a great name.
Tina Turner. Back to the music. Because you're very young, you're only 21. Did you leave school at 16 and then start your career as a musician, or did it begin way before that?
It began before that, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
My dad, he's a singer.
Mm-hmm.
And then, like, he kind of, like, did little bits of recording and stuff like that when he was growing up. But and my brother is as well, so that it runs through the family. So it's been there since day one. And my dad had, like, some old Steely Dan records on when I was actually being born. So,
that's pretty cool. Yeah.
It's just been there since day one. I got a guitar when I was, like, 8, and then started playing from there on.
Wow. I love that you're from like such a big musical family. Do you all sit around at Christmas and sing like songs together and play instruments and stuff?
Yeah, totally, like the Osmonds.
Love it. So you were discovered by Ben Howard's manager, I've read here.
Yes.
Is that right?
Yes.
And is he now looking after you?
Yes, he is.
Awesome.
He's on the other end of the room right now.
Nice.
Staring at me right now.
Have you got a chance to meet Ben yet? Any advice has he given you?
Yeah, we've played with him, yeah.
Wow.
Which was mental because I was only like a kid really, with hindsight. And
where was that?
It was in the Blackpool Winter Gardens.
When are you going to go and do your own tour?
I don't know. Soon, I hope. We'll be jumping on loads of gigs. We've got like Boardmasters and things like that. We're doing quite a few festivals this summer. Shepherd's Bush, Bushstock Festival in London.
Yep.
Barn on the Farm as well, my little one.
Oh, wow. Well. Are you going to release any more singles, or is it going to be an EP or an album? What can you tell us?
Yeah, I can tell you that it's going to be another single.
Mm-hmm.
I know that we're going to do that. It's deciding which one comes next. That's the hard bit.
I bet you've got some right Bobby Dazzlers up your sleeve, haven't you?
Well, we'll see.
Oh, I'm so excited to hear more from you, Sam. For now, I just want to say thank you for the chat and enjoy the rest of your day. And I'm going to play
thanks very much.
I'm going to play the single one more time. So if you want to introduce it for us in your finest Geordie accent, please do.
Yeah, this is Play God by Sam Fender.
Wonderfully done. Thank you so much, Sam. We'll speak to you soon.
Thank you very much. Cheers.
Take care. Bye.
Bye.
You were cracking all your fingers with your eyes fixed to the floor. Sound it echoed down the street by the monument to heat. Blind screaming through a megaphone. Get your hands off the Middle East. Every word would hurt the cynical. Every word would cut your teeth. And he would play God.
Radio is on Twitter.
Tweet us at Virgin Radio UK.